up the hill, he's been many, many more days. We are leaving back down at the station, making the props, the bricks and the sculptures to sell so he can actually afford to pay for the railway. Well, he was back down up here on the hillside, either surveying the land or laying the railway track. Now, here a lot of willing helpers on space, struggle to help us dig the slower section out by hand. So, Barry put on many thank you parties over the years. Now, here we are at Ravington. This is the scene of many of those parties, so hence the name Ravington. You can also see it says 1982, so that indicates the year that the railway made it to this point. So whenever you see a year like that on any of our journeys today, you'll be able to see how Barry took his trains up the hill and stayed it.
I'm off the drive.